So in our video before, we learned how to say because in Chinese Mandarin, which is 因为. So when you start to use because to answer something, probably someone just asked you why. So today we're going to learn how to say why in Chinese, which is 为什么. For example, you can say 今天我不想去上班。今天我不想去上班 means today I don't want to go to work. Then someone will ask you why. 为什么? Now you can answer 因为我不舒服。因为我不舒服. That means because I'm not very comfortable, which means I'm not feeling very good. 我不舒服. Okay, so 什么, I think we can say 什么 in this sentence, which means what. For example, you can add it after any other verbs, like 做什么,做什么,你在做什么, what are you doing? Or 你在吃什么, what are you eating, 吃什么? Or what do you like to eat, 你喜欢吃什么? Or 你在看什么? 看 as in watch, so what are you watching? 你在看什么? Or 你在写什么? 写 as in writing. 你在写什么? Or listen, 听什么? What are you listening to? 你在听什么? Okay, that's all for today. See you, bye!